An interim government should be established. This will make the national army and hold elections. And we are hopeful that through this, if all the parties accept this proposal, then they will sit together and make this interim government.
Thank you.